Within the region of also known as MITH, is the largest fully accredited international hub to operate in Singapore. MITH fully operates most of the services, except for services 95 and 95M, 90, 96 and 96 M, 95, which will continue to operate within the territory of the exchange. Everyone will have to use your seats, have fun, use this medium. As well as one instance of houses, for users who require assistance from us, have to support us. Both aisles and handways, the team patient will really have users. The above is designed by passengers in wheelchairs, or PRWs, to meet more trusts with very frequent, as well as making the The open concept meeting concept counter is located in the village, and funds are usually charged for constant social. The open concept counter allows users to enter the exchange with their smartphone. Backup payment is also available within the MITH, facilitating navigation guide for the village app pages. AI-enabled CCTV cameras help the MITH staff to render prompt assistance to wheelchair users or users who need entry exchange. The MITH is assisted by ICIC and National Health Service, which serves as a resource center to provide information and useful sources of measure and make those needed for relevant measuring services. Home care room is assigned for users to test contact interest. To assist visually and navigation guide in the MITH, SMI buses has launched a post-it single trial for the Netherlands app. The app is easy to use and provides all assistance to the business and the community. The contact has a key case of their solutions of the MITH and app, and capture for long distance and help. In this year, SMI buses has collaborated with Mines, FTE, to enhance our inclusive system, extending our collaboration to center finance. Since SMI buses launched its inclusive service in 2019, more than 700 staff have been trained. The building of Woodlands is transport hub on 32-101. We look forward to connecting with you.
Here we go!